What's up, YouTube? Homestead Piper coming at you. Having some JLP's Piccadilly. Got this from Unicorn Piper. Thank you, Ben. It's the first time trying it today. Good stuff. Never had it before. So far, so good. It's a blend of Virginia's, Latakia, and some Louisiana Perique. Today I'm having my cup of mud, like Ghost Cop likes to say, in my pigeon cup. So I'm making this video today, a VR response to Mr. Ghost Cop himself. And this question is, if we can witness, go back in time and witness any moment in history, what would it be and why? Well, this won't be a surprise to most of you. And again, I'm gonna try to remember all the particulars of this historical moment. If I miss some stuff, I apologize. So, let's go back to 1918. In France, World War I. One of the last battles of World War I, I believe it was Battle of Argonne. Hold on, right? The battle was led by Charles Whittlesey. He went into battle with 500 men, but I believe by November 11th, 1918, he only had about 200 men left. Sorry, it's hot out here. So, they were, his 200 men were stuck in a depression on a hill. And they were surrounded by the Germans. And to top it all off, they were being bombed by their own people. And they had nowhere out, no way out. So, they decided to use their messenger pigeons. This is the reason why I picked this story. I think they had about, a couple pigeons. So they decided to release them with messages to let them know their location. So they sent them all out and they all got shot in the air by the Germans. But they had one bird left. Cher ami. I hope I'm saying that right. In French, it means dear friend. The bird was, this bird was donated to the army, to the Signal Corps of the Army, and trained obviously for combat. And this bird, Jeremy, was thrown up in the air by Charles it was sent with a message with the location. So they threw up the bird. As soon as they tossed it up, the bird was shot through the breast. His eye got it. He was injured in the eye. And when he flew back to the coop 25 miles away, one of his legs was dangling by a tendon. But the bird delivered the message. Well, the pigeon, Cher Ami, delivered the message. We are along the road parallel 27614. Our artillery is dropping a barrage directly on us. For heaven's sake, stop it. They stopped bombing the area, and 197 men were able to get out alive because of the Sheremi. So, I don't know about you guys, but I think that's amazing. No, that just gave me goosebumps. Just one single bird saved 197 men in combat. So that's my my choice on what I would love to witness. And the reason why is obviously had to do with pigeons. So I think that was a pretty cool moment in history. So yeah. Smoking it in my Soren freehand. So yeah, that's what I pick. Hope all of you guys have a wonderful day. Ghost Cobb, congrats on the 1 year. And I hope to see all you guys soon. Cheers.